It's Old Man Coffee. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for tuning in. I appreciate it. Well, today I'm going to ride the deer bike again, the MAGICYCLE DEER. I really like this bike. This bike is great. And I've got a little challenge for the bike. I'm going to show you where I want to ride the bike today and see if the bike can handle it. You can see it. That road right there, that has got a lot of incline to it. And what I want to try to do is I want to try to make it all the way up as high as I possibly can get on that road. Let's see how that MAGICYCLE DEER is going to do on a sandy road with a very steep incline. We'll check out the incline when we get up there. Well, the bike had no problem going through sand and gravel like this. You know, it's still pretty deep, pretty loose, but it traveled real well, real well. But when I got into this type of sand and gravel, which is a lot deeper. Then it stopped. Still a pretty good incline here though. But it's deep, real deep. That is, as you can see by this stick right here, how deep that is. But the bike is doing great. Came all the way up this hill, quite a ways. And maybe you can get an idea of the incline right there. Yeah, this Deer by MAGICYCLE, a lot of power. And those hydraulic brakes came in real handy when I hit that deep sand. Really nice. These fat tires are great, but there's a limit to everything. And that deep sand over there, that's the limit. Well, this MAGICYCLE Deer is a great bike. I love this bike. This thing has a lot of power and it can take the hills. That's for dang sure. So let's go check the incline out on that hill we came up and see what it is.
Well, it didn't show up very well on the camera, but it was 13%. And that's pretty steep. Anything over 10% is considered pretty steep for an e-bike.
Well, I was pretty impressed with that MAGICYCLE Deer, how it took that hill in those sandy conditions, and it was really sandy up there. But those 4-inch tires and that 750-watt motor with a lot of torque, no problem at all. So if you're in the market for a good, stable, fat tire e-bike, this MAGICYCLE Deer is perfect. Got a 750-watt motor, a lot of torque, 52-volt battery that's going to last a long time. So check out my promo codes in the description below. If you use the promo code OMC100, you'll get $100 off on any MAGICYCLE bike over $1,280. And if you use the promo code OMC2, that's $200 off of a Deer. And if you use the promo code OMC3, you'll save $300 on the purchase of any combo sale, excluding the Deer. And if you use the promo code OMC4, you'll receive a $400 discount on the purchase of 2 MAGICYCLE Deer e-bikes. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it. And subscribe. Tell your friends about it. And leave a comment. I'll do the best I can to answer all the comments. So until next time, this will be Old Man Coffee saying, dream until your dreams come true.